Hi, I'm Spencer White. I'm out with my A10 Warthog here. It's scratch built from George Miller plans. The plans were originally made for a twin turboaxes, which are ducted fans. But with the advent of all the new electric stuff, I thought it'd be a great candidate for electric, and as it turns out, it is. I'm powering this with two of the Hymax EPF 96 millimeter fans. The weight comes at about 19 pounds, a little heavier than I like, but it seems to fly okay. I have two of the Thunder Power 6L 30C 5,000 milliamp packs inside here. They all fit in. Get at things from here. And my controls are in here. Receiver. It's got four flaps on it, retracts. RC pilot here, Ron Parchman, is going to do my test flight for it, and he flew it the last time, and hope it'll be as good this time.
Thank you.
25 amps.
Thank Ron for a successful test flight again. That's why he's here. He's the best at what he does. He flies the real ones also. They're a little bigger than
you enjoyed as much as we did.